to make sure we do a few things economically. Firstly, make sure New Zealanders have jobs, and hopefully the highest paid jobs that we possibly can. We do know is that we can't afford to go out there and continue to borrow, and we have to get back into surplus as quickly as we can.